this, but without his work, we in Mexico and in the rest of Latin America wouldn't have so much knowledge and comprehension of what is going on in internal politics in the US, and to understand the war, so-called war against drugs, in Mexico without the work of brave and intelligent men like him. So he's a good partner to this work.